Okay, are we back?
I sure hope so.
That was a weird one.
Yeah, we had a fuse blow in my house, so.
Okay. All right. That should fix it. I think it's time I'm going to get a new fuse box. Anyway, hopefully this stream is back to form. It says so right there. Oh man. Kinda sucks that it broke our time, but it's alright. Let's not finish it here. Let's keep going. Now, as far as this map thing goes, clearly I can't get the map. Huh. help at all. Yes, back. But I hate the fact that 4 hours of your gameplay fully continues. But whatever. You know.
Huh?
Hey, Andreas. How are you? It's been a hot minute for you, hasn't it? Yeah, I would say so. Anyway, we made it this far. Sure, I went the wrong way, but it doesn't matter, I guess, because I have no clue what I'm doing. Did nothing. Goodness, I don't know what I really do, but he's annoying with it. Yeah, that doesn't work at all. Okay. Can't believe I didn't figure that out. That took a lot longer than it should have. I thought we needed to get all the terminals to get the map, because I thought there was something bigger going on, but in reality, I just...
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast.
What the... What are you talking... I know for a fact... My shit is not fucking off. That much I know. Like, I'm sure of that.
You will see several glowing points on your map, which represent the terminals that control Ruta.
that should work, right?
Don't try to play me like that again.
Don't matter to me.
Take Bruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
Wow. I need to have my headphones on. It has been reminding me of the map screen. Put my mic on now. Oh, no choice. Should be able to hear me now. Your game keeps glitching. Oh, that's the stream. My game is fine. Yes, the stream is glitching and, face cam. Thank you. then you know just how ugly I am. That's what's up. I'm glad you can tell how ugly I really am just through the sound of my voice. Lord knows I'm ugly. So I'm glad you can just sense that. I appreciate that. I'm not trying to be a dick either. I'm being serious. I'm glad you can tell how ugly I am. That way you aren't expecting anything. Like, yeah, nah. I can tell he's ugly. God, you... I don't know how else this game is gonna play me, but... You did me on that one. Little chunky, ha. Huh. No, I was like, I'm not. No, trust me. I mean, it's a solid question, but yeah, nah. I'm a full-on fat boy. I am a full-on fat boy. I got the fupa and everything. And you know, it doesn't matter to me if you shame me or not, dude. It's just like it's whatever. Yeah. So. No, just no to the whole. Nah, I. But yeah, nah, I'm a full on fat boy. I got nothing to be ashamed of. I mean, it's whatever. I ain't hurt by it. Emotionally, I mean physically, yeah, I might. Yeah, this might kill me. I get it. Curiosity. You're just curious. There's nothing wrong with that. I think, at least in my case, I know what I'm doing. I know the risks that I'm taking. Like, I'm not blind to what I'm doing. Again, this boy is. Have to try it a different way. Yeah. isn't working for me for some reason, so I'm gonna try to come at it at a different angle. You know, just give it enough time for me to glide in, essentially. Gliding in is, I'm sure you could easily glide in, but I want to try this out just to expand any possibility. There we go. I think that did it. There we go. Like a water thingamajigger. So let's try dialing it back, right? Just a little bit. Just to see if that works. Was that not enough? It goes a different direction now. Actually, no, that works. Maybe not the way I wanted to, but it works. Switch, PS4, PS3, PS2, Wii U, I would say PC if my PC wasn't garbage, or considering the fact that my PC is technically a laptop. We can lower it down now. Maybe not all the way. Let's just keep it slightly tilted, just to be sure. That's cool. That's perfectly cool. Nothing wrong with that. The Switch is a wonderful console. Thank you. ancient shaft. Okay. Lovely. Alright, alright. No need to get hostile. Maybe I should have kept it full height.
Fortnite, already completed Breath of the Wild, sat when there's really nothing else to do.
I hear ya. I can't play Fortnite on the Switch. I mean, well, no, I can't, honestly. Because on one hand, I don't have a Pro Controller, and the Joy-Cons are a bit too small for my gigantic hands. I say gigantic, but then again, it's probably just pretty moderately sized hands. And what was it? Yeah, I can't play handheld either. Mainly because it's a bit disorienting. It's kind of like trying to play Call of Duty on the Wii U pad, you know? And I would assume you completed all the shrines. I mean, you beat the game.
Just one terminal remains. I have faith in you.
Yeah, I need to get a Pro Controller. It's a good game so far, I'm enjoying it.
You activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. Head there. Be careful to let your guard down.
Yeah. They said you couldn't do this without the map. They were like, you couldn't do a goddamn thing. You can only get so far. I'll take that, because I did lose a weapon. Use this for now. Float down here, just like.
Okay.
reference or metaphor? Can you take your time to worse like I did? Oh, yeah, no, I... If I could rush it. Alright. Oh, Lord. It's a Ganon. How am I gonna defeat it? I wasted some arrows. Like an idiot. What Ganon is this one? Or is it a Ganon in the first place? It looks like it's just a gigantic guardian. Or it's half Ganon, half guardian, you know. Oh! Oh, this is water blight. I was about to say, oh, wind blight. Oh, we meet again. No, it's water blight.
Please take care. That thing is one of Ganon's creations. I put up as much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years away. Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment. I have faith in you.
I'm not! I wouldn't! You have faith in the wrong person. You know how terrible my aim is, girl?
Careful, that spear.
I would assume so! Yeah, I was right to assume so. Any food left? Oh, nah. No food left at all. I did not cook enough for this moment. Alright. Maybe running up is the best idea. Gotta get that first L. I came here completely unprepared for whatever life was trying to throw at me. I wasted a couple of arrows. I can't act like I didn't. Because I felt like I had to. Jeez. Oh, it's already over? Oh, we're starting over. Okay. Right. I can dip, can't I? Oh yeah, I can dip. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back for you. Cause you bugging. Well, you're not bugging, but you gotta give me some time. I gotta farm up. I gotta cook. I gotta clean. I gotta do what I gotta do. Listen, I'll come back. Pippin, if you think I'm finna come up in here, I can't even sleep that off. I need to prepare. Alright, so let me see here, go to the map, pull up right here, grab some food. What's the delay? I haven't actually checked these streams myself, so I don't know what the delay is. I think it's about like 10 seconds. I don't think I touched the delay, so you won't. I'm pretty sure you won't miss too much. Yeah, but I think it's a 10-second delay on default. I do have the champion's tunic. Yeah, I got that. If I, you know. Know how to play this game. Yeah, champion's tunic, right? Yeah, I just got this one on. Shouldn't be raining no more. Where the sun at? Like, come on, yo. Like, yeah. Hush. I'm gonna need some health. Alright, what you got over here? No, this ain't a shot. Are you a... Ooh. Traveler? Oh my goodness. You ain't got nothing for me, huh? You just... Alright, bro. That's alright. I'm not tripping. Hush your mouth, woman. I'm doing my thing. Alright. This is where I can sleep. My materials over there to cook. Let me grab some. That's about all my rupees right there. For 15 arrows? Yeah, that's all my rupees. I'm pretty sure I can just go out into the world and rob everybody with some food. DRN. Beans. I'm gonna just call you Beans, because the first couple of letters. Six, seven letters of that whole name threw me off, so I'm gonna just call you Beans. I should have 15, right? 15 of those and 5 of those. Can I go back up and get some more arrows? I don't think I can. I think the moment I robbed him of them arrows, that was it. Unless he's up there again and I can battle him. I shouldn't though, honestly. I really shouldn't, because that's an issue. I need some arrows though. I had about 167, and then I spent 240. And bought some ice arrows. I'm gonna see if I can find any more shock arrows, just in case I need them. Because I got 5, I'd be more comfortable with a little bit more. I mean, I'm pretty sure I can just go to my usual, you know, little. I do need some meat. So, it might be in my best interest to start killing things, but I don't have any regular arrows, so. Grab some mushrooms. Pretty much I just came back here to source up some materials for like healing. Yeah, just mainly healing. I have no other uses for this stuff other than to heal myself. Because I know I'm going to need it. So like I said, I'm pretty sure I can't go back up here and get some more shock arrows. I'm pretty sure once I went up there the first time, they were gone. But it doesn't hurt to just check, you know. And we've officially passed 30 followers, which is tight. 30 was enough. I didn't expect to hit 31 so soon, which is really, really cool. Still trying to contemplate what I should do for 30. I mean, some people may see it as a really 30 is pretty low for an achievement to be excited about, but in my case, it's better than nothing, which is what I expected to continue to have. So you're just gonna keep running? I mean, how long before you get trapped? Yeah, disappear into nothingness as you usually do. Let me examine this, because if I could go, this is like a secret entrance of some sort. Yes. It's just, let's see what we got here. Big hearty radish, okay. Those some arrows that I missed on my way up here. Wow. This is very convenient that I find these. Are there any more? Doesn't look like it. But that was extremely convenient. I'm surprised that I missed this stuff. I know I didn't do a thorough enough sweep. We'll keep going. I think that should be... That's almost 10. Okay. Don't want to use them unnecessarily, so let's chill. Okay, so my guess was right. Dude is dead. I was about to have a bit of a heart attack. So I thought, yo, there's still more of them. Nah.
I thought that was a guardian up here. So, my bad. I'm cool now.
It's just foliage. We're looking foliage. Saving. For what? No clue, but we're saving. Alright, so we got 9. We couldn't reach it into the double digit area. Well, we got something. Better than nothing. I'm sure we can find some more shock arrows somewhere else or something. Peep.
Diamonds or something?
I do have like one diamond. That's about it. I got one diamond. I got some ruby, topaz, and opal. But that's about it. That's all I could really find. You always gotta be extra sure. But where would they sell shock arrows? I honestly don't know where, but I just assumed they would, but that's alright. I'm not tripping. Yeah! Oh no! You are not alone! You are not alone. The first time I saw him, he completely destroyed me. And then when I saw him in today's stream, he completely obliterated me. Okay, it's time to drop a couple of feet. Some more shock arrows. I don't know where I would find them. That's where I looked. Yeah, I don't understand why anybody would find. Oh yeah. Yep. should. I really should.
These herbs do I have? Let me. It's probably the most important part about all this. I got one. So I'd have to do three more.
Yeah, I don't think they did it for him, but you know. I already know where the Master Sword is. I've been there. Anything I need is probably the Master Shield or the location of that. Oh yeah! I tried to pull it. You best believe I died. Hell yeah, I definitely died. I got murdered. Did not think that Master Sword did not mess with me like that, brother. But nah, he was like, you think you were? Nah, you bugging. No, seriously though, you ain't got no arrows for me, my guy. Like, none whatsoever. I can't.
You!
Yeah, where you from? Let me go ahead and get some of that, super hot. It's super hot there, unlike here. That is Death Mountain. You don't know about Death Mountain? You know about Death Mountain? On a sunny day, you can see the volcano from anywhere in Hyrule. Us Gorons. I'm pretty sure I butchered that. Eat rocks, you know? So it's like real comfortable for us to live around Death Mountain. Something else you want to know? You eat rocks? You eat rocks? Why is everybody so salty that this girl wanted my jock strap? Like, I can't help it that she was feeling me. Damn. What is this place? Weapons Workshop. What are you doing? Trident maintenance. Trident. A light scale trident. This is a ceremonial trident. Again, you made this wacky racket since you walked in. Chill out, bruh. Just because I stole your girl. You can't get mad because she wanted me and she didn't want none of y'all. Clearly, I got the sauce and you do not. This is Death Mountain. Of course it would be Death Mountain. Alright. I'm out since you want to be lame. I need to be around Death Mountain for a hot minute anyway. Okay. Here we are near Death Mountain. Is there anything that I can do to further myself in this game within the vicinity that I'm in? Are there any nearby villages I can go to? Okay. We're just chilling in the air. No need to panic. There's a guardian right there, but he can't see us. And oh boy, where is it at? Where is it at, huh? Where's the shrine at, huh? Huh? Where's the shrine at? I'm not seeing around here. Dead. Oh, no, I'm not dead. That's great. And with Majora's Mask, I'll be safe. It's true though. I got Majora's Mask, so they ain't gonna bother me. Hey, what up? I'm here to rob you of stuff. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work either, is it? You know what? Probably got some weapons I can rob you of real quick. Let me go ahead and do that. I know there's a shrine near me, but alright, now I'm gonna level something. Go ahead and see about this. Let's see here. Isn't that lovely? Excuse me, fellas. I got some crates I need to open. And don't want y'all to get hit. Look at that, a rupee. Listen, I appreciate the love, but you're getting in my personal space, bro. Another green rupee. Let me guess, a green rupee. Roasted bass and a green rupee. Okay, still on the green rupee hype. There's a shrine. That's where the shrine is. Okay, so I want to say let's get it done. So let's get it done. As much as I love, you know, trying to scale mountains and unlocking more parts of the map, I think it's about time we do this. We gotta do a shrine. Even though we've done plenty, but still, you know, still gotta do the shrine. Because we are not ready. Let me get 8 hearts instead. Let me get 8 hearts. And then I'll be what? I think it's 6. No, I need 13. 5 more hearts away from being able to pull the Master Sword. So let's do it. I just needed arrows. That's really it. I just needed a couple of arrows. Well, not a couple, but a bunch of arrows. So that I can go to that divine beast and possibly win. Or I can do that. That works too. plus one. That doesn't feel too good.
It's alright though. We made it.
I think after this, I'm just gonna end it. I think it makes sense to do that. Or, you know, I could just knock it down with the chest. That worked too.
Yeah, I have no regular arrows. I need to buy some. And to get some, I need rupees. To get rupees, I either need to find them or sell stuff. Sell some of my weapons, mainly my bows. I got two soldier bows I could sell. I'm gonna sell them. Okay, you know what time it is.
Love that piano. Can't take me away from that jingle. That's my ringtone now. I'm dead serious. Don't let. Well then, looks like we're going on an apple farming mission. Just going back to the Great Plateau. That's all right. Can't sell weapons. Then it's back to work. All began. No, seriously, we're going all the way back to the beginning. Was not kidding. We're literally going all the way back. I need money. This place is a good source of apples, and I think arrows. I think you can get some arrows here, but then again, probably not. Yeah, I'm gonna have to actually.
Nah, not yet. I want to finish the Divine Beast, but I may have to start that in another stream. I mean, finish it in another stream, so that way we'd be able to get two Divine Beasts done in one stream, while at the same time goofing off and, you know, doing our usual stream stuff. So as soon as I get the apples, I'll buy some more arrows. Oh, that's a nice little reference. Oh, it hurts my heart that he's gone. But this is what happens when you fail. Not only yourself, but everyone who trusted you to complete the mission, and you die. Well, you don't die, but you fail. You fail horribly. That's the point of this. I failed. Of course, people are gonna die. Okay. Oh darn. You got past me. God, it doesn't matter. We're here for apples. That's what we gonna get. I back off. I'm back and I'm stronger than ever. I got back and I'm better. I said, I'm back and I'm better. I want to say I have a problem with my little brother listening to X. Right? Like, let me phrase this the right way so that should other people see this and start saying, what do you like, X? First of all, I love X. I thought 17 was a nice little look into his mind, and I thought Question Mark was a really, really, really good album. Even some of his SoundCloud stuff, Teeth, King, Riot, of course, how I discovered him was Sippin' Hood, and Rest in Peace, Roach. Of course, the song that I'm having a bit of a problem with, Look at Me. You know, again, I love X. But my brother needs to tone it down. Again, I get it. What is that? What in Jesus' name we pray is that? What kind of demon is that, eh? Do I have to kill it? Because I will. I will kill it now. I don't know why I got into an African accent like that, but I do not know what that thing is, and I'm ready to kill it already. Come here. Embrace death. You sky dragon, you sky demon. Time for calm down. Sky demon, what is that? Can I shoot it down with an arrow?
Who are you? And what are you doing in my swamp?
What are you doing in my swamp?
First of all, who are you? What the hell are you doing in my goddamn swamp? I got half an hour to come over there and kill you now. See, look, my arrows don't travel that far. So I reckon you come back around here and come get shot.
The hell is that? No, really, what is that? I'm so confused. All I know is it's leaving. Do I kill it? If I kill it, do I get a prize? Or is it just one of those things where you can't kill it, man? I hope this isn't the last time I see you around here in these parts. Because I feel like I do gotta kill you. I feel like I get something if I kill it.
Do I get something if I kill it?
Yeah. Okay. So I do get something. Yeah, I could've, but I was nowhere near it. I'm assuming that dragon's gonna come around periodically. Whatever, I just so happen to roll through. Came here for apples and parts.
So I can't dead it, but I can shoot it and parcel drop?
Or I can at the very least beat it up a bunch of times? Is there food in here? Hell yeah. I'll take that. Like.
Oh man.
It's kind of hard to read. Because it's like, yo, damn near bonded with the man. Next thing you know, oh yeah, first things first, I'm Zelda's dad. Second thing, I'm a ghost. So, I'm gonna leave this plane of existence once you found out who I am. That's crazy. I don't like that. How is a young boy of my stature supposed to deal with this emotional distress? Oh yeah. Made you backflip. Okay. Gotta have some arrows. Just need some regular arrows. For now. So they sell ice. I'm gonna assume that means they also sell fire arrows. And the occasional bomber, though. I just need to find out where they're selling it. Because if they're selling, I'm buying. That's... Yeah, if they're selling, I'm buying. I need that. Yeah, Zelda is... She's a big booty girl.
But as far as I know, she hasn't attempted to make a move on Link. She hasn't, as far as I can tell from the memories, she hasn't attempted to pipe Link yet. So, listen, as far as I'm concerned, that Mimfa girl, she can get it. Like she's tried to claim it. You know what I'm saying? Meet that Mipha girl. She tried to claim it, so she get the respect. Get out the water! Get out the water! Oh, nah,
that makes sense.
Of course I would die. It's cold. I ain't got my winter coat on or nothing. I don't even think it mattered if I had my winter coat on or nothing, because pretty sure I still would have died. If once I jumped in the water, of course. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back. Like I said, as far as I'm concerned, as far as this game goes, from what I've seen already, she hasn't tried to claim that. She hasn't tried to wield the sword, if you know what I mean. From where I'm looking, you know? Said, so far she hasn't tried to wield the sword. They make the references, but I like to hint it, but she hasn't put her word, like, you know, she hasn't put anything in action yet. I'm telling you, you gotta look at the facts. You gotta look at everything that's happened so far. Oh, sure, she can hang. Shorty was trying to bang. I don't. I'm here, my brethren. I'm here to rob you, of course, but you know, you already know what it is. I know y'all know the game. So, five arrows? Yeah, y'all know the drill. I came to rob y'all of everything. I mean, it's spicy peppers. Y'all don't need them. I'll take that. And I'll take those. Alright. There's a shrine nearby. I hear it. Chill out. I ain't trying to do no shrines right now. What I am trying to do. Like I said, she hasn't tried to make a move. So far, Mimpha is the only one actively trying to, like, smash. Like them brothers. As far as Zelda goes, Zelda was like, yeah, you know, I like Link. Mimpha's like, listen, Link, when this is all over, I'm gonna need you to put that Master Sword in it, in this sheet, you dig? You get what I'm saying? She can say it all she wants to. Everybody in the world knows that, you know, Zelda's like Phil and Link, but Mimpha's the only one who's actually attempting to really put it into action. Yeah, sure, she's dead, but I can't deny it. Hey. This game can make anything possible. That's all I'm gonna say.
Fire arrow is exactly what I was looking for. Okay, maybe not exactly, but...
Listen, all I'm gonna say is... Listen, the king... if the king can be real... Like, whole real enough to wear physical clothes... All I'm just saying, what's stopping Minfo, right? From being physical enough to get this Master Sword. Y'all know where I'm going with that. I don't need to explain myself. You're talking about, please tell me you talk about the girl with the abs, like the on point abs. I know you're talking about Gervosa. She can I was about to try to make a play on her name, but I blanked. But she can get it. If she can get it, there's no doubt about it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she can get it. That's about a good for 3 whole meals. Well, I know for sure she'll be able. She won't be able to just handle the Master Sword. She'll be able to handle the Link's Master Sword. All right. She handles it. She might conquer Link with that sword. Okay, let me cook this up, get that, and then it might be a waste of time, but I'm gonna try to see if there's a village near Death Mountain that I can hop into and tell you one thing, she'll wield it better than Link ever has, or at least that's how it seems. Hey, listen, kid. I know you got your own issues going on, but I got to get this cash. Not a lot, but still worth something. Thank you. saw lady. Not a lot of time.
Ah.
So, alright. I'm saw lady. Where are they at? Where are they at? No, I'm good. Let me eat some eggs, but not now. Come back, leave an apple, see what happens. Yeah, everybody tells me about the Hylian set. But that... I'll get to it eventually. You could have the rupees to do it now, but, you know. I'm trying to get resources for all of me. Oh, I get you. That doesn't really help me much, but all right. I'll buy it when I get ready to do something, but let me go to the ancient lab, do something about this tablet, get the pluses. I don't think I have enough for the full set. Three ancient screws, ancient shafts, cores. Yeah, I got enough. I didn't. Go ahead. I know. Rope bomb. I need that powered up. Here you go. Why? Why is she so adorable for being so old? That's an issue. Alright.
damage monsters or shrink objects. Cool. I have enough materials to do stasis and everything. That's why I came back here. At least I think I have enough. I'm not entirely too sure. Other than shrines. Cool. What does that mean? Will it help me find arrows? Yeah, sure. Just... Let me actually look. Spring, screw. I got three giant cores and two big ones. Two ancient cores. I hope that's enough. I don't think she said I needed... No, I need three. Open your heart. What? And I will search for how many actually out on me, so I don't actually have to leave. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I only have one, right? No, I didn't pick any up. Yeah, I have none. Jeez, man. I'm gonna read this.
Okay, Rumble expands the feature of the normal Sheikah sensor. It's able to detect any object that is listed in a Hyrule compendium.
Here's how it works. Yeah, I just figured that out.
Okay. I wonder if that means it will do arrows too, because that would be helpful. Like, that would be really helpful.
Oh, man.
You know what?
Looking for, but okay. There we go. Some sun shrooms right there, and some right there. There you go. There you go, and
need these iron shrooms too.
So as soon as we do this, I'm gonna go.
Good boy. Get your
toy.
I've been streaming for about 5 hours, I believe. Maybe even more. I've been streaming for 6 hours.
Well, technically, 6 hours, since I had a power outage and the internet went out of my house before I could really do anything, but yeah, here you go.
Yeah.
Oh!
Give me an ancient core, we'll talk. Damn. I got time.
Hey, where's my...
Okay. hole. Hole?
Good, I got it now. The guy is so.
No.
Oh,
Jesus Christ! Lady, stop being so
Thank you.
Stop being so adorable for like 15 seconds and let me keep my manhood. Jesus Christ. I see now. And with that, okay, with that being said, we're done here. Need new materials, equipment, lots of rose and treasure. Now, the only thing I would really need out of this is, like I said, arrows, right? So, with that being said, what I'm gonna do is take a picture of can't at the same time. I wonder if I know, right? Okay. I guess I can't take a picture of arrows, which would be very helpful. Unless I actually get a snapshot of the photo, like of the arrows. Well, either way, we'll do that next time because your boy is done here. I'm getting tired. It's only 7:50, but still, my bones are starting to ache. I'm gonna take a. We can do this tomorrow, I guess, since I'm enjoying this game a little too much tonight. A little more than I actually should. So with that being said, it's been your boy, Miss on Trent, aka Trent, for the last time. That last time you say that, and I will see you guys later. Peace.